क्वेश्चन इज फॉलोइंग इज द ट्रायल बैलेंस ऑफ मिस्टर प्रेम प्रकाश आजाद 31 मार्च 2016। आफ्टर गोइंग थ्रू द एडजस्टमेंट्स वी आर रिक्वायर्ड टू प्रिपेयर ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट एंड प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट एंड बैलेंस शीट एज एट 31 मार्च 2016। हेंस इन द बुक्स ऑफ प्रेम प्रकाश ट्रेडिंग एंड प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट फॉर द ईयर एंडेड 31 मार्च 2016 एंड वी हैव टू ड्रॉ द फॉर्मैट। आफ्टर ड्रॉइंग द फॉर्मैट वी हैव टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द क्रेडिट साइड दैट इज वाई सेल्स ₹1,26,177। देन नेक्स्ट वन इज योर लेस रिटर्न्स दैट इज ₹7,422। इन द फाइनल कॉलम वी विल हैव ₹1,18,755। देन बाय क्लोजिंग स्टॉक ₹16,580। दिस इज एन एडजस्टमेंट एंड दिस विल बी शोन इन द असेट साइड ऑफ द बैलेंस शीट अंडर द हेड करेंट असेट्स। एंड नेक्स्ट वन बींग डेबिट साइड द ओपनिंग स्टॉक ₹21,725। नेक्स्ट इज रुपीज टू परचेजेस इन द इनसाइड कॉलम दैट इज ₹83,290। देन लेस रिटर्न्स दैट इज ₹3,172। इन द फाइनल कॉलम वी विल हैव ₹80,118। आफ्टर दैट अदर फैक्ट्री एक्सपेंसेस आर टू वेजेस ₹9,915। And in the adjustment E, you can see outstanding wages, which is added to this, that is ₹800, which will be added to wages and shown as an current liability under the head, current liabilities in the liability side of the balance sheet. That is to add outstanding wages, that is ₹800. In the final column, we will have ₹10,715. And the next one will be to manufacturing expenses, that is ₹2,680. Then factory fuel and power, that is ₹542. Then factory lighting is there, ₹392. All expenses relating to factory or manufacturing or direct trading expenses will be shown in this trading account, including productive expenses and productive wages and production expenses. Then the next one is carriage inwards, carriage and sales, carriage and purchases or carriage and raw materials purchased. Then the trading account is complete. Total the credit side is coming ₹1,35,335. Find out the difference, the gap to gross profit carried down, that is the difference, that is ₹18,266. This gross profit will be taken to the credit side of a profit and loss account, that is by gross profit brought down ₹18,266. Next, our expenses to office salaries ₹3,745, having an adjustment in E part, that is outstanding salaries ₹350. Then add outstanding salaries ₹350. Then total this and show it in the final column, which is ₹4,095. The next one is your traveling expenses, that is ₹925. Then next one is carriage and sales, that is ₹960. Then to rent and taxes, that is ₹1,765. We should show it in the inside column, and to this we have to add, this is rent outstanding for 31st March 2016, ₹150. Only for March the rent is outstanding. That is add outstanding rent, ₹150. In the final column, we will have ₹1,915. Then next one is your office expenses, that is ₹2,778. Then discount ₹422. Then insurance ₹570. And we have this insurance unexpired in D part on 31st March 2016 ₹70. Unexpired or prepaid will be deducted from insurance and will be shown under the head current assets in the balance sheets asset side. That is less unexpired insurance ₹70 and will be shown in the final column as rupees 500. Then our depreciation, the depreciation on plant and machinery, you can see this depreciation in the A part at 5% on the value of plant and machinery, it is rupees 2750, and fixtures and fittings, that is 10%, 10 less, that is fixtures and fittings rupees 172. In the final column we will have rupees 2922. Then next one is your provision on sundry debtors, that is rupees 47,800 into 2.5%, 2.5%. It's simple provision in the B part. Provision for doubtful debt, 2.5% on sundry debtors is to be maintained. That is rupees 1195. That will be in the final column. Then the totaling in the credit side is rupees 18,266. And take it to the debit side and find out the gap, the difference. That is to net profit carried down, that is rupees 2554. This net profit will be added to the capital in the balance sheet. Balance sheet as at 31st March 2016 of Mr. Prem Prakash. In the asset side, we will have current assets. The values will be, the items and values will be cash in hand rupees 68, cash at bank rupees 2245. Unexpired insurance, prepaid insurance, rupees 70. Sundry debtors, that is rupees 47,800. Less provision for bad debts, that is rupees 1195. After deducting this provision, we will be showing in the final column rupees 46,605. Next one is closing stock, that is rupees 16,580. Next one is your fixed asset, that is plant and machinery rupees 55,000, less depreciation 5% of this rupees 55,000 as per adjustment A part, that is rupees 2750. In the final column we will have rupees 52,250, and furniture and fittings rupees 1720, less depreciation rupees 172. In the final column we will have rupees 1548, and the totaling will be rupees 1,19,366. And in the liabilities, we will have current liabilities, that is creditors rupees 22,680, bills payable rupees 6422, outstanding wages rupees 800, outstanding salaries rupees 350, outstanding rent rupees 150. Then long-term liabilities and capital. The capital is rupees 93,230. Less drawings rupees 6820. Add net profit, that is rupees 2554. In the final column we will have rupees 88,964. And finally, the liability side totaling is rupees 1,19,366. And this is the final answer.